Okay, welcome back. Last time we fucked up a lot. Like, it's not even fucking funny.
Tired of gridlock? Sick of dodging reckless drivers? Fed up with paying a fortune to shady mechanics that never actually fix your car? Consolidated Atomics has the answer. Introducing Hermes, the revolutionary vehicle AI that's an expert driver, navigator, and auto mechanic all in one. Hermes remembers your daily commute, gathering up-to-the-minute traffic reports to plot the quickest route to your destination. The...
Pretty sure the marshals are going to make the Reed kid have an accident in his cell. Since he helped the Dorseys get into the city, that's all right by me. What do you need, Rangers?
We like to get
patched up.
I'll do
what I can. Have a seat. If it ain't cut, don't stitch it.
We need more. Actually, let's do an intake. Let's do an inventory.
Man, I miss Vegas.
Get it, mate.
Tell me about it. We would. I always say, a friend in need is a. Let me show you.
It takes 7. We are going to go down to deal with the smugglers, quote unquote.
I've been watching you, Ranger. Do you believe in love at first sight? Of course you do. Ugh, I saw it in your soul the first time our eyes met. You were with your squad, being heroes in Colorado Springs. I was? Well, you know where I was.
I don't.
And you can come see me any time. Until then, stay safe out there, sweetie. Can't wait to see you again.
Who are you? That freaked me out. That's creepy. Crap. This is Marsh. Yeah. When they said that, like, every single... all your actions mean something, they weren't kidding. Holy shit. Because, honestly, that's pretty damn cool. Okay, let's head back. There's nothing for us here.
Zero, 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 seven, nine, four, seven, nine, four.
I have no idea what that means. Those are like coordinates or some shit, but like, I don't know them. Knowing the drools are skinless, you can... We're gonna defend. Are you kidding me? That's bullshit. You know it. I know it. Everyone knows it. That was bullshit. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Maybe I should get some more rude science into this. Nah. We should just... It's like a weird guy.
some orders.
Actually useful for once, but I didn't mean to do that. Ah, yes, sir. Here, you need to go back here. You're going to... Yeah, you're going Yes, get him. Hey, you tried your best. You are going to wait for an ambush. Gotta go up ahead. And not enough MP, so we're gonna prepare. Ahead. Oh. Okay, before we go, we probably should. I'll have Ren heal.
That will do. Thank you. I couldn't have done better myself. Thanks.
Oh, there he is.
You're a lifesaver.
And then last one is for me. Okay, no, it's cool. Oh, med darts. Done. Increases awareness, and then sleep is this. So a lot of things on him. So I think I am. Some armor modding, just we give. Should I give? I'm not sure. Ah, fuck. It's probably a really stupid play, but I'm just gonna do it because why not? Oh, she gets a perk. Okay. She already has that. So we're gonna give her armor. Some more armor. Just give her a luck because she needs it. Who else is leveling up? Is anyone else leveling up? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright. With that, we should head back. Seek the mystical golden toaster parts.
You mean a projectile moving at 20 times the speed of sound? Yeah.
All they wanted was better dental.
Well, they want nothing now because they're dead.
I really thought we had something special with them.
Why are you crying?
I care about those demons. They were my family.
Oh, I didn't know.
Satan.
Oh, yes.
I used to think I was the most...
Welcome to the bazaar. Come in, for
than I pay this ship. Your wallet head, and our goods plentiful. Bring us your wealthy, your rich, your full purses. And if you can't afford...
Oh, shit.
Hey, lambs. Wanna trade? My name's She-Monster. We usually just drink and watch old VHS monster movies and shoot the shit. It's the best.
Yeah, let's trade.
Let me open up the store.
Let's just only buy one. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to accidentally cook that, so my bad. It's all junk.
Oye, amigos! Es un show at the Clown Museum in Arriba! Children under 10 are free! We can't get enough of those cabronitos!
I will check that out later. Let's enter the bazaar.
I assure you, your bazaar shopping experience is completely safe.
You may have folks fooled, Amanda, but not me. I know something is fishy here, and I'm leaving.
Shame. Ah, over here, friends. Welcome.
Okay, something is off. Hello. Before you stands a man dressed in impeccably clean, well-managed suit. He bows with a flourish as you approach, and without pause starts rattling off a practice spiel.
Salutations and assorted felicitations. Welcome to the bazaar, the marketplace of the unusual. I have not seen you here before. Know this, the bazaar can be found underneath our feet, buried by layers of snow. Access is restricted to the lucky few who possess an entrance pass. You can purchase an entrance pass at the door from our esteemed hosts, the Monster Army. Or, if you lack the funds, simply find an established merchant to vouch for you.
Why was that woman leaving?
Oh, a misunderstanding, I assure you. There have been some troubles in the bazaar of late. But nothing our esteemed host, the Monster Army, can't resolve. I assure you, inside the bazaar,
how fucking name is the Monster Army?
And secure shopping experience.
Wait, is the Monster Army like a group of people, or is it just one person?
Up the ramp, you'll find the door to the bazaar, covered by a vehicle. My name is Ananda Rabindranath, Mannerite missionary, merchant, and your humble servant. I was assigned to answer any questions you may have. Felicitations.
Okay. Can we speak about getting into the bazaar?
It is simple. To get inside, you need an entrance pass.
All right,
you can purchase one at the door, or find an established bazaar merchant to vouch for you.
Okay. Who could vouch for us?
Any bazaar merchant. Of course, they are usually found inside the bazaar, not out here. In the encampment behind me, you could find some hopefuls looking to get in. Perhaps if you can aid them, they can aid you.
Okay. Could you vouch for us?
Would that I could, but we are limited in how often we can vouch for outsiders.
Okay. In theory, could we use someone else's pass?
In theory, yes. But those of us who have a past tend to safeguard it with our lives. So it is highly unlikely you would get to use another person's pass.
Mm.
I have heard of people giving their entrance passes to family members. Perhaps you have a rich uncle. Occasionally, people disappear in the nearby ruins, and strangers acquire their pass. I'm sure I don't need to say this behavior is most untrustworthy and impolite.
Could we talk about something else?
I can only hope I will have the answers you seek.
Okay. We're looking for someone smuggling refugees into Colorado Springs. Do you know where they are?
It is common wisdom to keep one's mouth shut when one lacks courteous things to say. Truly, I find the very idea of smuggling people revolting. With that said, if I were a less discreet person, I'd suggest that you drive out to the old parking garage down the road to the north. Who knows? You may find your answers there.
Okay. Old parking garage. Down the road to the north. Okay. That's an impressive suit.
Ah, I thank you. It is a pleasure to meet people of taste, a true rarity in these uncivilized lands. I endeavor to provide the teachings of Mr. Manners to those inside the bazaar. Alas, they seem to prefer that I spread the good word out here instead. A folly, I think. But who am I to question our gracious hosts?
We could use a tailor back at RHQ. Could we convince you to join us?
You do seem like people of refined taste, without a doubt. But a man of class does not abandon his employer at an inopportune moment. I don't wish to speak out of turn, but this is a dangerous time for the bazaar. Friends, go inside. Speak to Mr. Jacob Martin, or as others call him, Flab. When the bazaar is safe again, my conscience will be clear, and I will be most pleased to join you.
Okay. I have some more questions.
Then I will endeavor to supply more answers.
You said a... I don't know what that says. Aren't they settled up west?
Ha. True cosmopolites, I see. Indeed, a Mannerite is one of the rare few fortunate enough to operate under the auspice of Mr. Manners, proponent of good behavior in these ugly times. Most of us reside in Angel Oracle, but I chose to travel and spread the word. We Mannerites believe that poise is only second to godliness. To live is to comport oneself with exquisite grace. If you're curious, I'd be more than happy to supply a copy of our holiest scripture, the Book of Nauseatingly Correct Manners.
Can we have a copy of the book you mentioned?
May it help you as much as it did me, and find your path to a life of civility.
Who is the Martian Army?
They are the organization in charge of the bazaar. I've heard tales that once they were truly a monstrous gang, spreading fear all throughout Colorado. I'm happy to tell you that their current incarnation is much more sophisticated and civilized. Though they have a ways to go. They are led by Mr. Jacob Martin, colloquially known as Flab the Inhaler, a man who has truly embraced his position and leads this place with panache. I do wish he had a better tailor, though. You can find him inside the bazaar proper, as he rarely ventures outside. Find me in the camp if you have need of me again.